We just entered Chinese airspace.
Good. How you holding up?
Why didn't you turn me in? You could have cleared your name.
Maybe. But it wouldn't have stopped Simmons. Besides, you're starting to grow me a little bit.
Anakin, we have a problem. A big one. Pilots are mutating to the same kind of monster we saw back at the cathedral.
Alright, hold on. I'm looking something up.
Leon, Helena, do you read me? There's something wrong with the pressure bulkhead. Get to the tail of the plane, find out what's wrong.
Everyone calm down. Get in your seats and stay there.
Thank you.
made it in time.
Shit! It's licking that same gas!
We have to get rid of it! We need to open the hatch!
Elena, we have to go. I can never sleep on planes. Jesus Christ, how much worse can this get?
When you opened the hatch, you destabilized the plane by letting the pressure out. Leon, you're gonna need to take the controls.
I was afraid you were gonna say that.
Fine. You do something about this.
Okay, first, switch off the autopilot to restore manual control. Then, press the third button in the fourth row of the upper panel. Okay, now pull the lever on the right-hand side.
Okay.
This is harder than it looks.
Come on. Pull up.
Leon, pull the throttle! Pull up!
How many levers does it take to fly this thing?
Come on. We're almost there. Sherry, what are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Jake! Let me handle this.
Your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Ex-girlfriend. Guy doesn't know when to quit. Welcome to the club. You get used to her.
Indestructible.
Hey.
You got it.
I'm on it.
Are you okay?
Prepared to Raccoon City. We're walking the park, right?
Fix this.
Sherry, okay. Get behind the wheel.
On it.
Okay, let's move.
Roger!
He's still standing.
Don't get me started. But maybe the four of us can stop him once and for all.
Carries around a spare.
Give him credit.
Like I said, he's destructive.
I was hoping you were exaggerating.
Right now, doesn't mean we gotta make things easy for him.
Are they gonna be all right?
Let's just hope that Jay kid's as good as he thinks he is.
Leon, do you read me?
Hunnigan?
You went dark after the plane went down. I linked in a minute ago, but you weren't picking me up. Listen, the building Agent Birkin mentioned isn't far off. Just stick to your current route, okay?
Got it. Thanks.
You got it.
Sherry said she was meeting Simmons in the Kuen Lung building. The first thing you're gonna need to do is cut through the outdoor market up ahead.
This way.
What was that?
Trouble.
These poor people.
Ah, great. Three separate locks.
Jesus. All right. Let's just figure out a way to open it.
What the hell?
Guess that's why the whole street is on lockdown. Residents are trying to keep it out.
Well, this one is different.
That's a new trick.
This isn't working. How long are we gonna keep doing this?
If we keep this up, we're gonna run out of ammo.
Roger.
Look at that, a padlock key. One down, two to go. Bolts on either side. bolts on either side.
Roger.
Get the hell out of here.
looks all clear now.
You got it.
Let's hurry. We don't want to miss Simmons. Ada.
Let's follow her.
Ada!
Come on, let's get some answers.
We've got to make it to that elevator! Run!
I don't have time for your games.
He got to it first. We don't have time to wait.
We'll take the stairs. Don't know. Don't like the look of it. Locked.
Engaging locks. Testing for prototypes.
Ada!
We've been conducting such fascinating work here. What if you have some fun with one of the new prototypes?
They're rigged with explosive charges. What the hell is she thinking?
Catch her.
Leon, Helena, come in. I'm trying to get the lock open for you, but the security's pretty tight. I'll keep trying to hack it, but see if you can bypass it manually.
You run interference. I'll work with Hunnigan to override the security.
Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0.
You're doing well. You're halfway there.
Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1.
Hang in there, you've almost got it.
Security breach detected in room 1. Disengaging locks in room 0.
We're clear. Let's go after her.
What the hell is that?
It's over!
Oh, is the big bad soldier gonna shoot me? That's been fun. Ciao!
Data!
Friend likes to play hard to get. She always been like this?
Don't lose her! I won't!
Roger!
There she is! Cut her off! I've got her! What are you doing here?
Put your gun down, Chris. She's a key witness. We need her.
A witness? She's the one who did all this!
No, it wasn't her. It was Simmons, the National Security Advisor.
I lost all my men because of her!
And I lost over 70,000 people, including the President, because of Simmons.
She's working for Neo Umbrella. You know what that means?
Yeah, I do.
And you're still going to protect this woman?
I am. Same thing here.
All right. The BSAA will handle Ada. You take care of Simmons.
Chris! I know you'll do the right thing.
Are you sure we can rely on him?
He's been in this as long as I have. I trust him.
All right.
Come on. Let's find Simmons.
Leon, Helena, come in. If Sherry's intel is on the money, Simmons should be just up ahead. Be careful. Hunnigan out.
Leon, are you really sure you're okay with this?
Our target is Simmons. Always has been.
You don't regret not following her, do you?
We'll have to worry about Ada later. Right now, we need to focus on Simmons.
All right. Let's go get this son of a bitch.
This is unexpected.
No! Wait!
Ah, Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
Can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
The president's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Hold your fire! Those two are still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right. So what's the plan, hero? You think you can make it to that door?
Why don't we just waste him?
Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call into FOS, get you some protection. Now move!
Alert the men outside. She got me. Well, Blade.
He's getting away.
Come on!
We won't. We're ending this now. We're coming for you, Simmons!
Time to pay for everything you've done.
Okay!
I'm just giving you exactly what you gave me, Simmons. At first, you'll be afraid. But don't worry. You're just becoming the monster you always were. You and everyone else on the planet.
Give it up, Simmons! We've got you.
You still chase me while that woman is on the loose?
What woman?
That traitor, Ada Wong. Who knows what she's got in store?
Another team was sent after her. You, Simmons, you're all ours.
Are you here to avenge the president? Is that it? Had he disclosed the truth behind Raccoon City, the U.S. would have lost all its authority, and the global political order would have collapsed.
So to avoid one possible disaster, you create another, no matter how many people die?
He had to be stopped! He was leading my country and this world into complete chaos. That woman... How dare she do this to me?
Have the chance.
Damn you. Damn you both! I'll kill you with my bare hands!
Damn, it's locked.
Kill you!
Watch her!
Elena, give me a hand!
Elena, are you alright?
Did we kill him?
Place!
Civilians in Tachi to safety.
Did we finish it?
I don't know. But we did what we could. Let's go.
Hey, you! Stay in the line!
There's been no sign of C-virus infection. Why are we evacuating?
Thank you.
Is it over?
Yeah. It's over.
Sherry and her companion were abducted. Our satellite places them at an undersea oil field about 80 miles from you.
Abducted? Why?
The files. The one she gave us. Wait a minute. This is the key to stopping the sea virus. It's...
Jake. Hunnigan, could you check and see if the BSAA has any units near the oil field?
Just one moment.
What is that?
Okay, I've got a Chris Redfield on the line, patching you through to his aircraft.
Chris Redfield?
Leon! Leon, where are you?
Chris, we're just outside of Ta Chi. Why?
Get the hell out of there!
Things just got bad. Real bad.
Damn it!
Chris, listen to me.
I need you to rescue two hostages from an underwater oil field. Agent Sherry Birkin and Jake Mueller.
Robert Wesker's son.
Wesker? Chris, he's got antibodies for the C-virus.
I got it. On my way.
Good, thanks.
Leon, wait. There's something I need to tell you.
Ada Wong is dead.
Copy. Sherry and Jake need you. Don't let him down.
Are you okay?
Let's just find the survivors and get the hell out of here.
Echo to HQ, can you read me?
HQ to Echo, report.
Hey! What the hell are you guys doing over there? We need to evacuate, come on!
We detected traces of the C-virus in the gas. Looks like the same...
We're moving in to search for surviving evacuees.
Wait!
We want to help.
All right, come on.
This way!
Don't go near the gas.
Don't worry, I won't.
We're taking a detour to the quad tower.
Over here.
Okay,
shoot! Shoot! Over here!
Oh,
What's it like out there?
All I can see is a shitstorm. And I don't think that's the half of it.
We're on our way back to the Quad Tower to check on the evacuees. We got a vehicle out back if you want to hitch a ride.
Hold on, I'll get it open.
Damn it!
We gotta go!
Where's our ride?
It's just outside! Go!
Charlie, change of plans. Entry to Tachi is prohibited. Retreat and wait for further orders.
What?
But Echo Team is still in there. They need us.
Fall back. That's an order. We can't risk any more men in there.
Damn it.
This is bad.
They're gonna surround us! We gotta go! I got it! I got it!
Keep going.
I'm gonna head back and try to find what's left of my team.
Thank you.
Be careful, all right?
Echo Team, come in! Is anyone there?
You got it.
Come on. I got you.
Leon, do you hear me? Are you all right?
I'll live. But I've got a feeling things are about to get worse.
Hennigan, can we make it to the tower this way?
Yes, just keep moving in that direction.
Get out of the woodwork!
Yeah. Something doesn't feel right.
Back for more.
I know what you did. Vader! You disobeyed me. You took Wesker's son away! Use that bastard's blood to make the virus stronger!
Hope you got friends on the other side, 'cause no one's gonna miss you here.
Oh!
Damn you!
Still works. What's wrong?
It's nothing. Let's go.
She's more than just a friend, isn't she? You have feelings for her.
Men looking down.
Wasn't planning to. Fingers crossed that doesn't happen again.
Simmons!
He's still alive.
You really shouldn't have ditched the helicopter. Ada!
She went up!
Hurry! Okay. That's enough climbing.
You're going down, Simmons!
Ada, can you hear me? Don't let it end like this.
Get away from her, Ada! You're not half the man she needs!
I can help it.
Come on, wake up. If you're really Ada, I know you can go through this. We both can.
I was just resting my eyes.
I shouldn't sleep on the job.
In case you haven't noticed, Simmons doesn't take rejection well.
Is there some backstory I should know here?
Nothing worthwhile.
Are you helping us?
Wish I could stay longer, but I've got to run. I've left you a little parting gift on the roof. See you down the road, Leon.
Ada!
What are you waiting for?
Go after her.
No. We're sticking together.
Ha!
There's our ticket out of here. If we can get to it.
Saved a room for you in hell.
Let's do something about it. That's what we thought last time.
Helicopter.
And the sooner the better. Up you go!
Leon!
I'm all right. Just get me out of here.
Got it.
Let's play rough, huh? Okay. Whatever you're doing, it's working.
I've got your back.
Thank you. bad. We gotta get to the helicopter. That he'd be in for a shot. Head for the chopper! This floor isn't stable!
That's for my sister.
Come on. Let's get to the chopper.
All right. Let's get out of here.
Evidence that proves Simmons' guilt.
Which means it will prove your innocence.
Our innocence.
I don't need it.
Lena.
Good news, Leon. We found a way to defeat the virus.
Copy that. We're on our way back. See you soon. Let's go.